and Grace is really big. We're going on a road trip across America to California.
The places we will go is we're starting in Nashville, and we're going to Little Rock, and then Oklahoma City, Texas, New Mexico, and we'll go through Arizona, and then California.
Basic information, in California, there's Disneyland and the beach.
On day one, we're going from Nashville to Little Rock, and we're going to have breakfast at the Loveless Cafe, which will be $40. And then at lunch at the Root Cafe, which is in Arkansas, is $40. And then dinner at the Frontier Diner, that'll pay $40.
Day two in Little Rock to Oklahoma City. Breakfast is at the Oak General. The lunch is at the Cop Soda Ranch. Dinner is at Sid's Diner. And then that night we'll stay at the Hyatt Place Hotel. And then there's a banjo museum, so why not?
We'll have breakfast at Frick Cafe, lunch at Blue Sky, and dinner at the Beaver Steakhouse. Mm-hmm. Go to the Curiosity Shop, and we'll stay at the Best Restaurant.
Follow the road. Day four, we'll be in New Mexico to Arizona. We'll have breakfast at the Midpoint Cafe, lunch at the Klein's Corner Shell Food Market, and then dinner at the 66 Diner.
Day five, we'll be going from Arizona to California, and we'll have breakfast at the Joy Angels Cafe, lunch at the Galaxy Diner, dinner at the Runcorn Cafe, and we'll stay at the Country Inn.
Day six, we'll be checking into our big hotel, and we'll be staying at the Hyatt Place Resort. The cost per room is $373 per night. We'll stay two nights, and our total will be $746.
Day seven, we're just going to go to Disneyland, and for both of us for that one day, it'll cost $199.
Just for our tickets, but what's not on there is the stuff that we're going to spend, like the extra money that we had. I think it was $7,500 that we're going to spend at Disneyland.
This is the weather in California for May 15th, since that's when we're on. And the average temperature in May is about 60 degrees, and the average temperature in June is about 60 degrees.
The weather in California from about May to June, which is when we're taking the road trip, the average rainfall in May is about 0.13 inches, and the average rainfall in June is about 0.07 inches.